A two-car accident slowed down traffic on Route 62. This was just outside of Damascus around 2 this afternoon. Police told us that one car was going west, the other going east, and they collided. Two people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.